Alright, if you search for this video, you are probably wondering how to open a TV like this, LG TV, with this chassis right here. Because this is a little bit different from most TVs. Most TVs you can just remove all the screws and you can lift the back cover without any issue. Sometimes it has some clips, but they don't usually give you any trouble. Not this one. There's a trick with this one. I'm actually gonna show the model, but there are other models that use the same chassis, and the trick is the same. Okay, so forget the prying tools. you won't need any of these. Start by removing the screws. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's one in the middle, 6. There's one right here, and there are 2 in the bottom. Alright, after doing that, you can't just lift this, as I said. So the trick is this. You take needle nose pliers. I looked this up on the internet and after a lot of searching, I eventually found a service manual. And this is what they do. Needle nose pliers, you wrap it with some cloth tape or something soft. Just so you don't mangle the plastic. It's not really necessary if you don't care about that, but this TV belongs to a client, so I like to be careful. So, you see, there's a hole right here on this side, there's another one on the other side, right here, okay? So, you probably already know what I'm gonna do. You stick the tip of the pliers and you open it up. Like this. Now it won't be this easy. I already opened this up, so the clips are not engaged, okay? But essentially you put it here, you pry it open with quite a lot of force until you hear a click or a crack. Don't worry, it's not LCD. Actually, don't forget, put your TV on a soft surface. I like to use this sponge. And I'm not responsible if you manage to crack the LCD, okay? But you pry it open until you hear a crack. One crack, you do the same on the other side, okay? Now you can put this aside, you won't need this anymore. Now, you go in the middle and you will use both hands. I'm holding the phone, so I can't. And you start prying this open, okay? What you will do with one hand right here, and you will stick the other hand inside, probably on the side where there's no flat. The flat cables are in the middle, right next to the button. And you keep prying it open, and it won't be this easy. You will hear cracks, like 3 cracks or something. I will show you the clips in a second. Same thing here. And the top will also give you a bit of resistance, but you just keep lifting the back cover until it eventually comes loose. Okay, so it's actually quite easy when you know the trick. So, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 clips on the sides. And here's the mating part. Alright, that's pretty much it. And the issue with this TV is actually when you turn it off, it turns on by itself after a few seconds. I didn't look it up yet, but I suspect it's the button. Some issue with the button. So I will maybe disconnect it and try to figure out if it turns on by itself. I probably can't do that actually, because I can't turn it off, because it has the infrared sensor right here, I believe. But yeah, I will have a look. It's probably the button. Okay, hope this video was helpful, and have fun!